Thank you guys so much for everything. Thank you so much for believing me, you guys. Thank you so much. Without you guys, I wouldn't be anything. Thank you so much to everybody who purchased and was able to purchase. I apologize if you didn't get to purchase something that you wanted. And I did urge you guys to purchase because I know that it's gonna sell out. I know that the stuff that you want is gonna sell out. And I'm not gonna restock to another 4 weeks because I'm gonna focus on only readings, private readings, and candle work, because I haven't done any private readings for a while and I wanted to focus on that. And thank you guys for everybody who purchased. And if you did purchase, I'm gonna make every single product and I'm gonna put as much energy as I can into it and make it as powerful as I can so it can do, and it can be very powerful for the intention and the purpose that it's supposed to do, you guys. I do have a few more products left. From what I can see, I have some more medium bottles of protection left. 20 people are currently looking at it and have it in their carts. So, and that's right now what I'm looking at. I also have candles as well. The candles, you guys, are for those who are trying to contact me and need some sort of candle work and help and can't reach me. So I thought that would be a good way for me to help you guys out. The candles that are there are reversible, and that's to cut negative energy and send it back to wherever it came from, where it can't harm you no more, whether it's envy, whether it's brujeria, whether it's curses, hexes, whatever it is, demons, just negative energy, send it back to hell, send it back to wherever it came from, where it can't harm you or the person who sent it to you. I also have a basil candle that is meant for protection and cleansing your house. It'll cleanse your house and get rid of everything that's negative around your space, you guys. And that one is actually this one right here. This one, I prepare every single one of them. They're prepared and it comes with a little note card, tells you what to do with it. And then I also have road openers, which these are very powerful for opening your roads, for money, health, business, opening your roads, prosperity, abundance, luck, money flow, better opportunities and things like that. If you're trying to get a job, that'll be a good candle to do. Your roads can sometimes be blocked, and those candles are very, very powerful. Of course, everything that I send you guys is already prepared with my energy, and it's already has the ingredients. And for those who ask, how do you carve them? You carve your name and your date of birth in here, and then you light them. Everything is already blessed. It's already prepared. All you got to do is light them, put them on a plate with aluminum foil covering that plate, and then you just put the candle on top and you just pray. Before, you could just hold it and pray, like, I wish. You can make wishes, you can actually pray, like, pido mi Dios Padre todos los ángeles arcángeles, I ask my Father Almighty, all the angels, guardians, to send me what I need, blah blah blah, blah, you know. And again, with this one as well, and with the reversible as well, you're just gonna pray, hold it, and then you put it on a paper plate on a plate, cover it in foil, and you're gonna sit on top. Why foil? Foil makes it so powerful. It amplifies the power of that work. That's why I use foil in everything that I do, if you have been one of my clients. Another thing I have right here, you guys, is these protection bottles. These protection bottles are against brujeria, against evil, against negative energy. You can put them in your bag. You can put them in the corner of your window, next to your bed. You can keep them in, you can take them everywhere. That's why they're so small. They're very convenient. These are for protection against anything negative, you guys. And these are also charged with my energy for protection, my gift of protection, and everything that you can charge it with. And I also have this other one for prosperity and abundance. This is to bring in money, abundance, luck. This is to help your business. This is to help you with better opportunities. If you're gonna go for a job opportunity, take this to help you with being more lucky and getting that job and just nothing going wrong. If you're trying to win the lottery, you guys, this is a very good lucky charm. It's already blessed with the energy of prosperity, abundance, and it's also like the road opener candle. So you can pair them together as well. You could put this in front of the road opener candle and it can give it even more strength, you guys. You can do so much with these, you guys, but they're already prepared for you, and these are the only ones, the only size that I have left. It's this medium bottles. I did have a smaller version of it, but those are completely sold out. And these are the only stuff that's left, you guys. And I'm posting a video just so you know what it is. So you guys, there's already 20 people that have that stuff in their cart. So you might want to get to it, you guys. And again, you guys, thank you guys so much for everything. I just wanted to come out in here and clarify what they were for, because I don't think I talked about those. But I have some of those in my house. One of the things that I have, actually, let me show you. Give me 1 second, you guys. One of the things I have is this right here. This is something that I'm not doing, but it's also very powerful. This will collect a demon, a negative energy, and it'll trap it in here. It's very effective against evil. But I also have this as well, and I have this next to my bed. I just wanted to give you something that I use so you can know and feel protected the way that I feel protected and safe. So you guys, thank you guys so much for everything. I love every single one of you guys. And again, go down to the description below. The Etsy store is literally in that description. And also you guys, follow all my social medias, and the horoscopes are coming, you guys. Thank you guys so much.